Hi guys, and welcome to the next November video. So it's November, winter is coming, and my lips are getting dry. I saw at the stores that there are most of the lip balm are packed in plastic. That's why I decided to make my own lip balm, and I so want to share this recipe with you because this lip balm is just amazing. Just simple ingredients. It's quick and simple and easy, and you're gonna love it. You can also use another ingredient, but this is just the first time that I tried this lip balm and I already love it. So if you have another suggestions or recommendations, please let me know. I'm very open for anything. For a detailed recipe, go and read my blog. If you're gonna post anything on Instagram about the November and the whole thing, make sure you tag me and put a hashtag of November to it so I can see how are you reducing your waste. And if you don't want to miss any other of my November videos, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Thank you. I see you tomorrow. Bye.